at a church in DuBois, Wyoming. Usually come through here most years. Quite a crowd here these days. Pastor and his family are living in the little travel trailers there.